Hi, my name is Fiona Ma, your California State Treasurer. It's my honor to be here with Hey Pin and Face at this 23rd Home Ownership Fair. I've had the honor of participating the last few years, both in person and virtually, about this very important topic, home ownership. We all came to this country in search of the American dream. From day one, my parents saved money for myself, my brother, and my sister the minute we were born. We could use whatever they saved for college, if we had any extra for graduate school, or to buy a home. And I chose to buy a home, and I've been a proud homeowner since I was 22 years old, and that has helped me build equity in my life. Now as state treasurer, I oversee two financing programs, providing subsidies to build affordable housing for extremely low and very low individuals. However, home ownership is what we all should be striving for. As a homeowner, you can access many programs. First off, if you're thinking about buying a home, our California Housing Finance Authority has a great informational website and also educational programs to see if you are ready to buy that first home. Once you buy a home, we also have programs that you can retrofit your home so that it can be more energy efficient so that you can save money. Number three, I sit on the California Earthquake Authority. So we know the big one is coming, we just never know when. And so we offer a bolt and brace program reimbursing homeowners up to $3,000 for seismically retrofitting your home. And then fourth, it's never too early to save. I chair three savings programs. One is Scholarship 529, encouraging you all to save for your kids' college education. Number two, Cal Savers. If you don't have a retirement savings plan offered at your job, you will have to, or your employer will have to enroll you at some point, and you will be able to start saving for retirement. Number three, CalABLE. If you are diagnosed with a disability before the age of 26 years old, you can now start saving money in your own name up to $15,000 without jeopardizing other health and safety benefits. So thank you for coming out. We are here to assist you. We look forward to putting you in your first home so that you can start building equity and fulfilling the American dream.